Hey guys, today I'm about to present this 2013 Hyundai Veloster, and this is going to be full in-depth tour of the Veloster. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key, lock and lock, and trunk button. Also, this car comes equipped with a smart key access system. To lock the car, press this black button once, and to unlock, press it once again. Black leather interior. Veloster logo. Very nice. Three spoke design wheel, multifunctional, leather wrap, little grips. Comes equipped with electrolysis power steering, brake and pinion, air fluid, manual tilt and telescopic to adjust this lever right here, and you can find perfect position. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now, it's on the headlight, front rear fog light, but I think because the battery is low, they are not gonna work. So anyway, and of course has lights. Driver side window fully automatic. In both direction, up and down. Fuse box located right here. And now let's open the hood and take a look at the engine. And by the way, engine is very smooth. That beeping you hear means that proximity key left the detection of the interior. LED tail lamps. Spoiler with rear brake light, rear defrosting glass, rear wiper. Rear view camera, dual power seat sauce in the center, rear parking assist, beautiful body lines, five spoke design wheel with yellow strip, and four wheel disc brakes. 18-inch alloy wheels, tires measuring 215/40, mud flaps, LED turn signal indication, exterior mirrors are also heated and power folding. LED daytime running lights.
And like I mentioned before, because the battery is low, the headlight isn't working, and of course fog light, chrome accent fog light, chrome accent grille.
This car has inline 4, 16 valve, 1.6 liter natural air aspirated engine that produces 132 horsepower, maximum speed of 190 km per hour, 0-6 time is 11.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 7 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive.
Beautiful, aggressive front. Gorgeous headlamps. Unique three-door design coupe. And right now, guys, we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion. Rich aluminum trim, aluminum handle, power mirrors, they also heated, left, right, in and out, up and down. And also car folding. Padded door panels, soft armrest, leather wrap, center lock, power window lock. And the rest of your power windows. Storage area and bottle holder. The driver's seat has manual adjustment as well as the power, manual incline, power lumbar, two-way, standard sliding, and seat high, adjustable seatbelt and headrest, and very convenient mechanism for the seatbelt. You don't have to reach it too far. This car has four airbags.
hide the headlights, turn off the parking sensors, turn off the traction control and brightness of the instrument cluster. Right now, let's see what kind of noise this car produces. Beautiful and unique sound. Gorgeous electroluminescent gauges with 3D effect. Light indicator controls. And here's your wiper control. Volume on the steering wheel. Slope between different modes, slope between different track or station, and of course the ability to connect your telephone on, hook and off button, voice command, your trip computer, reset, service, trip A, trip B, distance to empty, full tank, average fuel economy, current fuel economy, your average speed, and of course how many time you spend on the road. Odometer, and here's your cruise control. And this portion is beautiful matte finish. It's look like a dark carbon fiber trim. Audio with CD, MP3, 7 speakers, plus a subwoofer and amplifier. 7-inch touchscreen display, AM, FM, media, turn off the display, map, navigation, your telephone control, digital clock, and outside temperature. And right now, let me change language. Actually, very responsive system, very easy to use. Map, compass, menu, view, 3D view, points of interest category, full screen, clear graphic, route, route options, store position, your traffic. And of course your compass. Navigation, main menu, digital clock, address, options. It's pretty much self-explanatory. Start, store, show map, last destination, very responsive system, points of interest. Name, Hyundai service, phone number, you can dial phone number, and of course advanced, and your favorite. Parking, garage parking, guidance, zooming, and that's the basic features of the navigation system. Main display for the settings, Bluetooth, like I mentioned before, the ability to connect your telephone, also Bluetooth streaming of audio, system, language, clock, units, navigation demo, factory settings, traffic, your navigation, dynamic guidance, speed alert,
different routes, audio settings, sound, of course your touch screen click, customizable option, and basically your display settings, night mode, daytime mode, night mode, and of course brightness. Very easy to use. Seek or select between different track and tuning. Main menu for the radio. Down here you can find your single zone, fully automatic climate control, different modes, air conditioning, fan speed, one touch automatic, and of course temperature, front ear defrost, recycle, automatic climate control, two-stage heated seat for the driver and of course for the passenger. Lighter, auxiliary, iPod and USB integration, 12-volt power outlet, and of course storage right here, padded soft materials right here, 2-ton plastic, 6-speed automatic transmission, rear view camera with guidance lines, manual shift, e-brake, 2 cup holders, 2-tier, very good size central console, manual dim rear view mirror, microphone with a hands-free, car holder, illumination, vanity mirrors, very simple. Sunglass containers, also padded, your map lights, one-touch automatic panoramic sunroof, and of course your wind deflector, and for the shade. Very nice. Build quality and other materials are pretty good. You can find hard touch right here and soft touch armrest. Aluminum pedals. Beautiful car. Fuel cap release. And I'm 6'3 myself. Flight support is more than enough. Extremely comfortable seats. Visibility is tremendous. Cap. Trunk space is pretty good, it's your daily needs. Down here you can find spare tire, only donut and tailgate and jack. I'm 6'3 myself. It's not easy to get in and out actually. My legroom and my headroom is limited. Storage pocket, cup holders, hook, like a shade, adjustable headrest, and also back seat. Has ISOFIX system. Beautiful interior. And those seats pretty tight for me. I think that rear seat only is suitable for children. Also can turn off front passenger airbag. Then you can find manual adjustment for the passenger seat, incline and sliding.
Glove compartment is pretty good with illumination. Incredible car, gorgeous interior as well as the exterior.
Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2013 Hyundai Veloster. Feel free to subscribe on my channel, be sure to catch me next time, this is where tomorrow came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.